Right, I think we're live. Oh yeah, sorry, I forgot to clear the chat. Okay, right, I'm just waiting for it to come up on. Once it comes up on my Twitch thing, 'cause there's obviously a delay. Tell you what. Oh, that's. Look, you got this nice haze of stuff. Right, it's coming up eventually. Internet's not the fastest it could be. Oh, there we go. Hang on. Let me just listen to make sure it's coming through. For it to come up on. Once it comes up on. There we go. Right. Okay. Welcome back to Sam Plays Stuff. Today, I'm doing another music stream. I haven't done one of these in well over a month. And this morning, I'm kind of hocked up on the Rockstar energy. So my sort of heart's racing, and I'm kind of a bit like overexcited. But yeah, so I've got the chat window this time, so you can see if you write something horrible, it will show up on screen for all the world to see, and so it doesn't. It's not just me responding to. It's mainly more for people who watch it on my YouTube channel or watch the broadcast later. I've now got that, and hang on a minute. Oh, I'm gonna have to move the microphone around. Wait, let's put that there. Okay. So yeah, I'm taking requests. I haven't really got any kind of plan for the stream. I'm probably going to do it for maybe an hour or so. I brought with me two guitars just because I decided to borrow my dad's one because he's at work today, and I thought I'd nick it and try little different things here and there. Yeah, literally no plan, and it's just going to be hope for the best, see what happens, you know. All good stuff. Actually, one thing I need to do is make sure I can see the chat. It's got it in pop-out window at the moment for. Okay, there we go. Right, okay. Look, you can see my little mouse. Haha! Right. So I think I'm gonna first start with In the Clear by the Foo Fighters, which is a song I quite like. That's off their new album, and I really enjoy it. Clear pause. Yeah, sorry, I've got like no plan whatsoever. And my heart is racing because it's got tons of caffeine in me, so you know. Right, where is it? It's this one. Need to do auto scroll. Right, let's do. Choose me Fender. This is not a hugely expensive guitar, but I rather like it. Okay, so I've got to launch auto scroll. Can I get it onto the page? No. Ah, shit. Okay, I'm gonna have to auto scroll. Right, let's see how this goes. I need something to put my foot up on. Oh wait, haha! My subwoofer. There we go. I've got my little subwoofer on the floor I can use. Ah, right, okay. There we go. Let's see how this works. Right. That's probably a bit too slow. Okay, right, two, three, four. There are days I might not make it. There are days I might start breaking. But when the rain starts coming down as heavy as the air, you can find me dancing with the spirits in the square. Oh Lord, I swear. There are times I feel like giving in. There are times I begin to begin again. Look outside, the world keeps spinning like a battle wheel, rolling for the broken hearted, waiting on the rear. You know I'm not. You are not in the clear. Don't you go count me out now, dear. You know I'm not in the clear. You are not in the clear. Don't you go count me out now, dear. In the clear. There are days I beg. I'm wait. There are places I don't remember. There are faces I don't remember. How could I forget? to the sky. Coming like a rebirth, marching in a second light. You know I'm not in the clear, you are not in the clear. Don't you go count me out now, dear. You know I'm not. That's just the joys of live streaming. I love that song. Actually, I think that's my favourite on their new album. I know it's England, but bloody hell, it's actually really hot today. And I'm sort of melting here. I don't really want to open the windows in case passers-by are like, oh, that guy. So, yeah, I don't know what I'm going to do next. I want to wait until a few people... I mean, at the moment, I've sort of had a couple of views sort of come and go. No one's actually typed anything. And look, it's only viewer list is me. Okay, so I'm broadcasting to no one at the moment. That's a good start. Right, in that case, I'm going to see where I am on the actual thing. I've done it this time before, and I've done all right. I think I got like 10, 15 viewers. I think I'm just going to wait a bit for things to show up. Which is, yeah, it's fair enough. It's fair enough. Browse videos. Right, let's... browse channels. Twitch is really confusing when you've got it in windowed mode. Okay, right, there we go. Games, right. Line that up again. Okay. Because apparently music is a game now. It's some kind of game? What, are you crazy? Let's have a look. Where's music? Music's there. At the moment, Monster Cat's quite high up. He always is. And... I'm not even showing up on music. Why am I not showing up on music? Where am I... What have I done? Where am I... Where have I put this? Oh, okay. Ah! That's why. I wasn't actually on music at all. It's just on nothing. How did it let me get through... Oh, okay. Right, let's refresh that and see if I'm actually going to show up now. I've just gone through and done that song. I'm not going to do it again. Right, well, I should start stirring up. I don't really want to play anything until I'm actually showing up on the old music bit. I think I'm going to need the toilet again soon. Too much caffeine. Oh, well, for anyone who watches the past broadcast, you'll see that wonderful performance of In the Clear. If not, then I'm very sorry. I think one of the things I learned last time when I did this is not to do overly complicated songs, because even though there's no one in the room, like, I know people are watching... And I'm quite. It does. You do become quite aware of that, and it means that I will make more mistakes. When I feel like someone's watching, I'm always going to make more mistakes. Ah, there we go. I'm now on that. Okay, cool. Right. So let's see what else I can do. Huh. I wish I'd thought this through. I think the only thing I'm going to be able to do is look in my iTunes library and see what I've actually got and I could actually play. Is this the problem I had last time? Like, I tried to learn a few more songs. Yeah, so I'll just probably just fuck around with... Uh, Trying to think what I did last time. Because I don't mind doing some songs I did last time, because I could probably improve on them. I might give Everlong another go, actually. I could do Opposites. Oh, that's not a bad idea. Okay, I could do a bit, a few biffies. No, hang on. I might do Mountains. I like Mountains. I'll do the acoustic one because I'm not about to sing that high. I don't think I can actually hit those notes. Also, I think it's actually down. I think it's in B flat minor, not B minor. Yes, yeah, you. Yeah, it's in C sharp, not D. Well, there you go then. Okay, right, let's do. Yeah, I'm gonna do like a, just a chilled one. It's still bloody Mountains. Oh, this one's got stupid. I actually don't want tabs for this. It's trying to get me to play it in C, but I'm not doing that. Capo first, like, go away. Oh no, that's because it. Yeah. Okay. Right. Okay. Let's transpose that up a bit. Okay. Took a bite out of my range. Thought my teeth could break the mountain, dear. Let school wanna go. All the way to the horizon. Took a drink at the ocean end. Treading water before I drown. Let's dive, I wanna dive to the bottom of the ocean. I took a ride, I wouldn't go there without you. I fucked it up. Okay, let's go back to. Let's not sing harmonies. I don't know. I am a mountain. I am the sea. You can't take that away from me. I am a mountain. I am the sea. You can't take that away from me. To tear us apart with all the things you don't like. You can't understand that I won't leave till we're finished, yeah. And then you find out where it all went wrong. Wrote a note to the jungle ants. Wrote me back, but I was never ground. King of the jungle, so there's an edge to my horizon. Then you find out where it all went. Well, currently still one viewer, so I'm broadcasting to myself. But that's fine. I'm having fun. It's all good. It's weird. Last time I actually got people watching. It's just this time. Well, we'll see. I think it's just a bit of patience required. There's another guy doing acoustic ref. Well, yeah. I don't, the thing is, with the whole music thing, I actually never know. Like, is it supposed? Am I supposed to be playing something like Rocksmith, or is it just kind of like a it's music, so it counts kind of thing? No, I think I might do it. I might clear the chat room. May as well. Clear the chat. All right, there we go. It's all nice and clean. You got my little mouse there. Well, I might just, whilst I'm waiting for people, I might just sort of, just jam. Yeah, this is kind of just. I'm a bit annoyed. Last time I did pretty well, and sort of I'm getting sort of one or two views at the moment. So if you're watching this on YouTube, unfortunately, it's gonna be a bit boring for a little while. Until once I get someone watching, I'm gonna start like smashing out the songs. Oh, it's still auto-scrolling. In fact, what I could do. I need a piece of paper. Oh no, hang on. Is there a piece of paper here? That'll do. I might have a pen. If I have a pen somewhere, I can figure out what I want to do. That'd be cool. Yeah, okay, that's a good idea. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna figure out what songs I want to do whilst I'm waiting for viewers to arrive. Usually, it's a pretty sort of sure far way. I mean, I don't know. Yeah, when you usually people watch the music stuff, and considering it's a guy with a guitar. Oh, that sounds really bad. I'm just sounds like such an arrogant little prick there. Oh, I'm a guy with a guitar. Obviously, I'm gonna get lots of views. And here I am just playing really lame minor scales. Oh no. No. Yeah, well. Oh, no, anyway, there's someone watching. Good. Right. Okay. In that case, seeing as there's someone watching, I might switch over to another guitar. Just because I can. Okay, right. So I'm gonna try this one out. I've not really used this one. I know the first thing about it is that it's. I just already tuned it. There's my pick. I thought I'd lost it for a second there. That would have been bad. Right, I think I'm going to do a Switchfoot song. Yeah, okay. I don't know if anyone really knows this one, but this is called Always, and this is one of my favorite songs of all time. So it's not the one by Bon Jovi. This is Always by Switchfoot, and it goes. Ah, oh, crap! I'm gonna have to do auto scroll again. You bastard. And after that, I could do Hallelujah. So I'm gonna do that. Okay, I'll start with Switch for Always. So let's give that a go. Right. This is the start. This is your heart. This is the day you were born. This is the sun. These are your lungs. This is the day you were born. And now you're more. Gonna always yours. Don't want us to go. These are the scars deep in your heart. This is the place you are born. That is definitely one of my favorite songs. I think my voice went a bit there actually. I could sort of feel it kind of croaking and sort of slipping about. That is the beauty of, well, I haven't actually had any like singing lessons, so for one thing, breathing is a problem, and I'm sat down. And also, sometimes it is just hard to hit those notes. But yeah, no, I enjoy that. So what I'm probably gonna do next, I think I will. I'm gonna do Hallelujah by Leonard Cohen, which I don't know if you've ever seen. There's a video online, and it's like a bunch of guys. Like I think there's one guy, Kurt Nielsen. I think he won a European American, not American, like a European World Idol. I think he even did. He's a really good singer, and he sings like four other, three other like other European guys on a. It's like a Norwegian or Finnish or some kind of thing, and they do this really amazing cover of Hallelujah. I think it's. So it goes like that. I just need to get the lyric. I need to get the lyrics up. I'll do the Jeff Buckley one. It's the same thing, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. Let's give that a go. Let's do it on the slowest setting. Okay. Right. Let's. Oh shit! Hang on. No. Stop. I need to capo it up, don't I? So it goes down by five. Playing G. Pardon me. Yeah, okay, let's give that a go then. All right. Heard the words I see before the day you played, and it pleased the Lord. You don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift. The baffled king composing Hallelujah, 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 Hallelujah. But you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. Well, she tied you to her kitchen chair. She broke your throat and she cut your hair. And from her lip, from your lips, she drew the Hallelujah. Baby, I've been here before. I've seen this room and I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. I've seen your flag out on the marble arch. Love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken heart. Was a time when you let me know what's real and going on below, but now you never show me to me, do you? Shit, look it up. But remember when I moved in you, the holy dove was moving too, and every breath we drew was hallowed. shoot somebody who out drew you. Well, it's not a cry you can hear at night. It's not somebody who has seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 There we go. Oh, okay. So I haven't even noticed the chat window there. Cheers to S. Dark Cummins. Let's cover. Have you got any songs you wrote? I do. I have a couple of songs I wrote. I played one last time I did a stream, which was like a couple of months ago now. I did one song, which I might play a bit later. And hello to Limbo. Hi, how's it going, dude? And yes, it is a Jeff Buckley song. And Grace. What do you mean by Grace? I don't know. Is that a song? Cause I don't know. You have to forgive me. I don't know too many songs. I should have practiced before I started, but I just thought, nah, fuck it. I've got nothing else to do today, so I think I might just do this. Sweet Child of Mine. Yes. Okay. Yeah. I like the way you're thinking. I did that last time I did this, actually. I love Sweet Child of Mine. I've got it's a Jeff. Grace is a Jeff Buckley song. I don't know it. So what I'll do is I'll write that down for next time. Because I'll probably do this again in a few days. Grace. I lost the list I had from last time. Jeff Buckley. Right, okay. Grace by Jeff Buckley. I'll keep that in mind for next time and I'll learn it. Which I'm going to use my... This one... It's a nice guitar, but the action is really high. And it's got really sort of heavy strings in it. So I don't think... I can't remember what I use... I think these are stock strings. So I haven't really bothered to change. Okay, right, Sweet Child of Mine. Let's give that a go. I'm going to do my version because I'm not going to be able to do the... while singing... Actually, no, it's up here, isn't it? No. Yeah, I'm going to drop it down a few keys because otherwise I'm never going to be able to sing it. Sweet Child of Man. Let's have a look. Okay, well, there's another whole... I know, I need the whole fucking song. There is such thing as, where do we go? People don't seem to, accommodate for... Where do we go? Oh, man, this is really annoying. Where's the one I usually use? Oh, hang on, no, what? I don't need that. I know the chords. if I have a... Have you took it to a shop? No, it's my dad's. I need to ask him if he'll do that, because I think he's struggling as well, because... my dad's sort of quite basic on guitar. Like he's learned for years, but he's just never bothered to learn. Like he can't do bar chords or anything, but he struggles to play. And they are quite heavy. But these are really nice. And this only cost me like £100 as well, a little Fender one. And it's been amazing. The only thing I wish I had on it was electroacoustic pickup and the bottom, but I don't. So I think I'm going to look at buying. If any of you know one of the... There's a guitar brand in England called Faith. I don't know how many of you are from England, how many of you from other countries, but Faith is a damn good guitar company, and I think I'm going to look at buying one of theirs, and I think they're about £400 minimum. So I was a little out of my price range, and at the moment I'm in the process of saving towards a Les Paul with a nice... what's it called? Bigsby Tremolo. So really, it's kind of like, it's the Black Beauty that thingy from Led Zeppelin plays. It's a very similar sort of thing. Right, okay, let's... Right, okay, let's give this a go. This is one I'm sure I'm going to bugger up somehow, but there you go. Okay, right. Yeah, no, honestly, dude, if you're ever wanting... If you're buying guitars or if you play guitars, give Faith a look. They are... I can highly recommend them. I mean, I've only been playing for, 2 years? But, you know, I played enough to know that then they are better than what they're worth, is what I'm saying. You know, you get a lot for your money, so... and they look amazing, that's all. So that doesn't... You know, I think the only thing I don't like, and that's just because I'm still a bit of a novice, they don't have like fret markings on every other fret, and so you have to look here, and it's like, oh, where am I going? Limbo is falling. Thank you very much. High five. I need to change that message. That's so. That. But yeah, thanks for following, dude. Right. Okay. Let's give this a go. I've been faffing about for ages, talking shit. Yeah. And then blame it on the energy drink. I'm sort of heart's racing at the moment, so I'm sure I'm gonna fuck this up. Right. Let's give this a go. That fucking note. Whoa, sweet love of mine. Where do we go? Where do we go? Where do we go now? Oh shit. Where do we go? Where do we go? Where do we go? Oh. Sorry for anyone who's watching, sort of kind of going, oh, that's sort of a shame. Oh well, I hope you did enjoy most of that, apart from bits I fucked up. I'm holding back. I know. It's nerves. You know, the thing is... Stream ended. Oh, shit, is it? Oh, but I'm holding back. Okay, all right. Yeah, all right, okay. Maybe I'll stand up for the next one, who knows? I've been singing actually publicly for a while. It's just partly, I don't know why I'm holding back. Do you know what? Fuck it. I might stand up for the next one and just yell really loud. Okay, so next, oh, thank you very much for following, by the way. It's Dark Omens. Thank you very much, dude. Okay, right. I need suggestions for songs, people. I'm gonna have a look. First off, I'm gonna have a look on here. I wouldn't mind doing. Let's have a look. Got a whole list of songs I know I wanna try, but the problem is I don't know. I'm rubbish at learning songs. I just can't be. I just like learn like ones from like the same band. It's not great. Could do that, I suppose. Oh, hang on, I know. Right, this is another one I did in the last. Okay, I'm gonna do one. If you just throw suggestions at me, and I'll there's sort of a 40% chance I might know it, I think. Justin Timberlake. No, I don't know that one. See, this is so bad. I've got such a shit like narrow taste in music, because I'm just too lazy to like listen to all the stuff. I have a tendency to listen to like the same bands on and on. Oh, don't, no. Oh, okay, right. I'm gonna try. This might sound like shit. And I'm very sorry if it does. I want to try a Pearl Jam song, and I'm not going to do anything like Jeremy because, trust me, playing that and singing it, very, very difficult. But one of the ones off their new album, what's it called? Sirens. There we go. Sirens. Pearl Jam. Chords. There we go. Right. Where's my pick? Ah, there it is. Cool. Mark. No, again, I don't know who that is. Oh God. Doing a music stream, same doing suggestions. I don't know shit, do I? Okay, well, I'm gonna do what I need to do is I'm gonna after I'm done with this, I'm gonna go through this through the chat, and I'm just gonna note down all the suggestions, and I'll try and learn them for future streams, because I'm probably gonna try and do this because I'm home for the summer. I'm usually at university during term time, but I'm home for the summer, and I want to sort of do this a couple of times a week if I have the time. Which will be harder and harder because summer is filling up, but at the moment I've got this free time and I'm quite enjoying doing all this stuff. So let's give Sirens a go by Pearl Jam. Right. And then later I might do some Ed Sheeran, who knows. Let me catch my breath to breathe and reach across this bed, just to know where it's safe and that I'm a grateful man. Oh, fucking hell, this is really hard to sing. Where the fuck are the chord placements? Right, Joe, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do that because I don't know the song well enough. Looking on here, the chord placements are kind of it's a lot of offbeat chord placements. Shall I just go into the chorus? Yeah, fuck it. Okay, sorry about this, guys. This is right. I need to. Right, okay. Mental note now. I need to practice for next time. Right. I can take your hand and feel your breath, or feel that someday will be over. I hold you close, so much to lose, knowing that nothing lasts forever. Dance with laughter with the ever after. in the arms of another man. And if you choose to stay away, then oh fuck it, this is so bloody Eddie Vedder and his stupid singing. No, I'm kidding, I love Eddie Vedder. I'll understand, I think that's it. It's a fragile thing, this life we live. I think too much, I can get over. Round by the grace by which we leave our lives, with death over our shoulder. Want you to know that I can't end it. Fucking hell, that's really annoying. I can't do it. Alright, well, it was worth a shot. I'm gonna learn. I can just about sing it, but as you guys said, I'm kind of holding back. Honestly, partly because I'm afraid if I try and, like, hit it, and then I'll, like, my voice will squeak, and it'll just go all over the place, and it'll sound worse than if I sort of hold back, so... yeah, okay, well, yeah. This is what live streams are like. You know, if anyone else watching has ever done one of these music live streams, they'll know it's kind of... Nothing is rehearsed, unless I was doing one. The one thing I'd love to do is with my band. We got like a band with like uncles and cousins, and yeah, you know, it's a proper band. I want to do. We're pretty like tight now with practicing and stuff, and I want to maybe live stream like a little performance over the internet. Hello to hello to Sinister Gates 2013. Hi, how's it going, dude? I hope you enjoy the stream. It's going to be a stream of me sort of attempting to finish songs and then going, shit, I don't know them. I'll tell you what one. Last time I did this, I had the inevitable... Hang on. Yeah, I'm not doing that this time, so don't worry. I'm not going to be that guy. Okay, right. I think I'm going to do an easy one. Do a simple one. This is, you know... Oh, wait, that's not bad. Okay, yeah, alright. I'm going to do Jumper by Third Eye Blind. Those who have watched Yes Man will know Jumper is hilarious. Oh, no, Yes Man is hilarious, and it's the one Jim Carrey... Oh, no, it's not a manner, is it? I would understand. Alright, yeah, okay, I'm gonna do that. I fucking love that song. So much fun. And then I've got to sing the A-Bite a bit to it. So I'm. I'll do it the way that. There's a brilliant cover by Boyce Avenue on YouTube, and I'm gonna do their version. Wow, this is a really short song. Let's have a look. There's a. Ah, no, there we go. Right. Let's do that. Let's give this a go. Right, let's see how this fucking works. I wish you would step out from that ledge, my friend. Ah, oh, fuck's sake. You could cut ties with all the lies that you've been living in. And if you didn't know what to see me again, I would understand, yeah, yeah. I would understand, yeah, yeah. The angry boy's a bit too insane. I seen over a secret pain. You know you don't belong. Put the past away. Wish you would step back from that ledge, my friend. You could cut ties with all the lies that you've been living in. And if you didn't know what to say. I'll stay. Knows what they're doing here, and your friends have left you, you've been dismissed. It's going too slow, I can't see it. Speed up a bit. Oh shit, this is really I never thought it would come to this, and I don't do back from that list, my friend. You got ties with all the lies that you've been living in. And if you didn't know how to see me again, I would understand. Yeah, I would understand. Yeah, I would understand. Guitar solo, I don't know. And then it goes,
well, everyone I know has got a reason. Maybe to say, put the past away. Wish you would step back from that mess, my friend. You got ties with all the lies that you've been living in. And if you didn't know how to see me again, I would understand, yeah, yeah. I would understand, yeah, yeah. I would understand, yeah, yeah. I would understand.
There we go. At least I was able to get through most of that. So slowly getting better. It's best to just stick to songs that you definitely know. Or you can just go fuck it and just do whatever. Like, This next song I'm going to do. No, I can't even fucking play it. Na na na. I don't know the words. Na na. Na na na, na na na. And she's buying, oh fucking hell, buying a stairway to heaven. Right, now I don't know the, that's the only bit I know. I've done what everyone does and just learns like the first little bit. Oh, this is still going. Shit. Okay, well, I don't know the rest of it. I've heard it plenty of times, but Are you just gonna tell me the words slowly? Okay, right.
There's a lady who's sure all that glitters is gold.
Oh, and then
some something something.
No, okay, see, I've got it wrong already. Oh man. Oh no, you just said you weren't gonna put it. Okay. No, I don't know the rest of the words, I'm very sorry. Okay, no, hang on. It will take... Yeah, you are right, it will take ages, and I probably should just search it on this monitor here. But I'm too lazy. That's a lie. I just don't know. I just wouldn't know the whole song. I only know, like, the first little hook of it. Okay, right, I think I know what I'm going to do for the next one. I'm going to do the Goo Goo Dolls' Iris. And I did this last time, and I fucking love the song. I think this is probably one of my top five songs, maybe. Yeah, let's do it. Let's, it is getting so hot in here. I might have to open the window. No, I thought you said you weren't going to tell me all the lyrics. God damn it. Make your mind up, dude. Right. Let's, yeah, let's do Iris. Iris. Oh, and then I tell you what, I could do another one. I know what I'm going to do after that. Yeah, okay, let's do... I need to drop it down. No, hang on, I need to drop it down by 7 because I'm doing it. Doing it in C on capo. Oh, you copied and pasted. Oh, okay, fair enough.
And I give up forever. forever.
Hang on, no. I need to launch. Why do I keep forgetting auto scroll? It's kind of a useful and necessary thing. Right, let's do. Let's go again.
Give up forever to touch you, 'cause I know that you feel me somehow. You're closest to heaven that I'll ever be, and I don't wanna go home right now. And all I can taste is this moment, and all I can breathe is your life. Can't fight the tears that ain't coming, or the moment of truth in your lies. When everything feels like the movies, yeah, you bleed just to know you're alive. And I don't want the world to see me, 'cause I don't think that they'd understand. When everything's made to be broken, won't you know who I am?
That is one of my favourite songs. There's that little bit where I was just sort of like strumming around going, I have no idea what I'm doing. Yeah, okay. Right, so that was, hello to Break 2. Hello, how's it going, dude? You have entered just after I finished Iris by the Goo Goo Dolls. I don't know if you saw much of that. The next one... Huh. Not quite sure what to do for the next one. I could do... Okay, right, I'm going... I'd rather do ones for a little while that I know. At some point I might do one that I've written, but I'm kind of... You know, because it's kind of stuff you've written, you're kind of a bit afraid for people to just go, that was shit, so I'm kind of a bit reluctant to play it just yet. Plus, it still needs work. What I might do is leave it for this time and wait until I've got... one of my uncles is down, and then he can play backing guitar because it kind of needs to, really. I'll leave the song I've written for now. I've got a couple of others, but you know, there's one that's kind of like a. Yeah, something. It doesn't sound that great on acoustic. I mean, it's, yeah. Okay, alright, so I think what I'm thinking, there's a couple, I wonder if I can do that, that might work. One man, shit is another one's treasure, no pressure, they have to do it as if you, okay, sure. Okay, right, I think I'm gonna just check the chords of it. But there is one I could do. Right, let's such a lonely day, and it's mine. The most loneliest day of my life. Such a lonely day. Joe, actually, I need to. I haven't got enough space for my fingers. Such a lonely day. Should be banned. Can't stand the most loneliest day of my life. Ah, B7, you bastard. The most loneliest day of my life. Such a lonely day shouldn't exist. Day that I'll never miss. Such a lonely day, and it's mine. The most loneliest day of my life. And if you go, I wanna go with you. And if you die, and it's mine. It's a day that I'm glad I survived. Oh man, I do love that song. Your voice is... Oh, cheers man. Much appreciated. That is another song I fucking love. And it's funny because this one we're down usually have songs that are like impossible to play. So it's actually nice to be able to play one of theirs. Singing makes me thirsty. Right, I'm thinking... I want to do another Switch for one, but the thing is, like, Switch is not, like, hugely well-known to other people. I could do... Okay, no, I think I know what I'm going to do. Let's, yeah, they are... Well, it's not just heavy, it's just crazy, like... Because they've got... I don't know, they just play like crazy, like time signatures, and I mean, BYOB is a good example.
Dude, not trying to be like a Nazi, and
oh yeah, nah, sure, no, you're right. I think it dropped out of tune when you're very right. I think it's he's okay. No, please, actually, yeah, no. Anyone watching, please tell me if my guitar is out of tune. That's I don't really... There we go, A's out. Quite bad. I can't always tell. And plus also, Capo does sort of knock out of tune as well. No, yes, please tell me if my guitar's out of tune. Come on, you bastard. Okay, A's in tune. D's dropped. Oh my goodness. I think also partly it's a very hot day, so the strings are just dropping out. But yes, just... No, honestly, don't worry, man. I'd rather you told me it was out of tune, because the worst thing would just be like playing going, I'm in tune when I'm not. Yeah, so actually, yes, please tell me if I'm out of tune. Both singing and guitar. If I'm hitting a bum note, I'd rather know, and then I can improve for next time. You can't really sort of improve if you're think you're doing amazing when actually things aren't so great. So, oh my goodness. So much out of tuneness, you have no idea. Don't worry. Okay, right, so it was just a few. Yeah, B is just the worst string to keep in tune. It just always drops out. Right. I heard someone said light blues. Right. Okay, good, okay. At least the singing's good, so that's pretty happy with that, so. Where's D? There it is.
I have no idea how much it was at.
Okay, fair enough. Yeah, it was about... Alright, I don't know if you can really see on here. I'll see if I can show you. I'll show you where it was. So, obviously, center is there. So, it was where... You see where these little 20 markers are, either side of the triangle? They were hitting about there. Those ones, so that's how much of that tuner was. It's funny, normally I can hear it, but I suppose, no, you know, it's when you're not really paying attention to that and you're trying to just make sure you're singing okay. It's kind of yeah, right, okay. Let's work out a couple more. I've got more time, I'm not in any hurry, so you know, still got ears. Yeah, no, I know, I'm just saying shit now. I have basically what it is I can hear some stuff, but I can't hear others. It's, I don't know. It's weird because pitch is something I can usually tell, but at the same time, I never know which strings are out. I think I'm just digging myself a hole now. Also, don't forget nerves playing. Right, let's have a look. Oh. If only I had my mate George here, because I could do a bit of park life. I wish I had, yeah, unfortunately I don't, or I could get him to do. There we go, that's it. Oh, you're just throwing out jokes now, oh, fair enough, alright. For fuck's sake. Honestly, I'm so bad at being able to tell who's joking over text, so, I had someone like take the piss out of me for my degree, which I'm doing film production, and you just saying, oh, that's not really a degree. And then I went back, instead of going, oh, haha, that's so mean, or some kind of thing, I went and had to like justify myself to her, and I was kind of like, and then she said, you do realize I was kidding, right? I was like, oh, yeah, I knew. Well, I didn't know, because I can't tell. I mean, I can tell in real life, trust me, I'm a very sarcastic person, but over text, you just think everyone's being serious. You almost need to write like in italics or something so we kind of know, oh, you're being sarcastic. Fair enough. You are right. It's very hard to tell them jokes. Sorry, I've been faffing about for ages. Yeah, okay, I know what I'm going to do. Right, so. Let's see, what key is this in? Okay, I think. Sorry. E flat tuning, fuck that. I'm not tuning. Oh, I should have tuned that one down. I didn't bother. Right, okay. Right. I'm waking up. You know, I'm gonna knock it one up. Going G sharp, y'all. Into capo 1 and that, this is where it's going to knock out tune, wait. No, okay, we're alright. Okay, let's give this a go. You might be able to tell what I'm about to do. I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in. I'm breaking in
shaping up, checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa, I'm waking up, I feel it in my bones, enough to make my systems blow. Welcome to the new age, to the new age, welcome to the new age, to the new age. Whoa, 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 I'm radioactive, radioactive. Whoa, 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 I'm radioactive, radioactive. I've raised my flags, donned my clothes. It's a revolution, I suppose. We're painted red, just to fit right in. Whoa, I'm shaking. I'm breaking in. I'm shaking. No, hang on. Fuck. How do you? I'm breaking. I'm breaking in. Shaping up. Then checking. Oh fuck! I fucked it up. Oh, the prisoner. This is it. The apocalypse. Whoa, I'm waking up. I'm feeling in my bones enough to make my systems.
I kind of wish I'd done it higher now. I wish I'd done it like B or something. I'll never, you know, because it's in F sharp. Yeah, I think it's in F sharp. And I know I can never hit, when he goes high, I can't hit that. Not without, like, yelling and most likely my voice cracking. I reckon, had I had a bit to drink, maybe? And, yeah, if I had a bit to drink, I really went for a mic, because I can hit a lot higher if I'm drunk, but then again, I never know if I'm actually hitting the notes until I see the videos next morning.
True of all, true is awesome, dude. Oh,
cheers, man. Oh man, thank you very much. Okay, right. Man, I need to plan these fucking streams. At the same time, I suppose it's actually quite nice because it just means I sort of chat and you get to know the real me. Right, I'm kind of. I know what I want to do. It's whether I'm going to be able to hit the notes. Yeah, okay, alright. So I'm going to do Give Me Love by Ed Sheeran. No idea how this is going to go. Was that a pic with display I saw on the thumb? Not sure. I'm not sure what you mean. About that. The real me is an organism happening of itself. That's very deep and profound. Yes, there we go. That's the real me. I'm an organism happening in and of itself. Yeah, alright. I'll take, yeah, fine. That's an interesting way of looking at it. Fair enough. Okay. This just got very. I was holding a triangle. Oh, do you mean? Do you that that? Do you, oh my! Oh shit! No, you mean that? That's not a pick. That's my. I got a massive chunky tuna that I don't leave on very much. Yes. Oh, and hello, Birdman. All by the way, how's it going? Right. Okay. Let's. I'm gonna try. Give me love. No, I don't need to do that. Right, okay, let's have a. I don't know how I'm gonna do with this one. We will see. So let's give this a go. I might be able to do some of it. Who knows? Right. Drops on my shirt. Told you I'd let him go, and that I'll find my corner. Maybe tonight I'll call you after my blood it turns into alcohol.
Give me love, my, 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 give me love, my,
Give me love, mama, mama. Give me love.
There we go. How's that? What I'm trying to do is I'm actually trying to practice like singing like falsetto stuff, and it's kind of when you're not used to it, and going from singing like regularly into falsetto is quite, it's not easy, and I sort of, you kind of botched it there, but it's something I want to learn because it's actually a really it's a nice vocal technique to be able to do, especially might be a tenor. I don't know, my vocal range is alright. I think I can get up to, I think I can get a couple of octaves in. I'm nothing like, what real professional singers do, but at the same time, I can probably add another octave by doing falsetto stuff. So it's really good to be able to do that. But I think really what I want to do is actually get a vocal training. Especially as, are you jamming along? Oh, sweet! Oh, man. I wish I'd, had like a little video for you. That would have been really cool. Make sure that's in tune. Honestly, that's the one thing last time I did this, I kept forgetting to bloody tune my guitar. And so I had the same problem of people saying, your guitar's out of tune. And I'm just like, oh, great. So I'm making a point of keep it in tune, for the most part. Could, couldn't I? Might do. Okay, I might save that for last. I'm probably going to go for another maybe 20 minutes or so, because I kind of need the toilet, and I don't really want to leave the stream, so let's have a look. What else have we got? There's a couple that I want to do. Try this. I don't know what key it's in. You know when you hear it, there's a really good cover of it on tuning half stop tuning. Okay, so if I do it G sharp. Okay, so I could do it in B flat. All right. Try and keep assessing my side.
And the shadow of the day will embrace the warning ray.
I probably got one actually. Okay, I might do it in B. Yeah, let's do it in. Fuck it, yeah, I'm gonna do it in. Right.
Of locks below the window.
Okay, yeah, I think I can do it. Alright, sweet. Okay, so this is Shadow of the Day. No, send me a link, dude. I'd love to see you play. Go for it. I mean, I'd love to see what if any of you guys watching are playing stuff, please, by all means, send me, I'd love to see it. Right, okay, yeah, so this is Shadow of the Day by Lincoln. Oh, I don't have to do auto scroll. Amazing. Right, I hate doing auto scroll because it's distracting. Right, okay.
Close both locks below the window. Close both blinds and turn away. Sometimes solutions aren't so simple. Sometimes goodbye's the only way. Thank you.
wait, I've lost it. Sometimes the getting's not so simple. Sometimes goodbye's the only way. I've lost it, and the sun will set for you, and the shadow of the day will embrace the world in gray, and the sun will set for you. Shadow of the day will embrace the world in gray. The sun will set for you, and the shadow of the day will embrace the world in gray. And the sun will set for you. There we go. Oh, hello to Dances in Underpants. Great name. Love it. So there we go. That was Shadow of the Day by Linkin Park. Another one of my favourite bands. Of the bands I know, I'll be able to sing most of their songs. The problem is, my housemate at uni keeps telling me off for not knowing, enough bands. Because basically, my life is listen to Foo Fighters, listen to Switchfoot, listen to Biffy Clyro, sometimes listen to Linkin Park. That's my life. And I'm not afraid to admit, I like Nickelback. Yeah, that's right. I like Nickelback, and I might even play one of their songs. And if you don't like it, then, I'll just play more. No, I might play one, because actually they've got some good songs. And I kind of want to play Look at This Graph. Actually, let's... Fuck it. Yeah, do you know what? I'm going to do it. I'm doing Photograph. Because it's easy enough song. No, not Photograph by Ed Sheeran. I've already done an Ed Sheeran song today. Yeah, well, Nirvana's quite different, though. Nirvana's very grungy. Nickelback, I mean, they were grungy when they released Curb. I think that was their first album, which I have. Not a bad album, actually. But then they went mainstream, and that's when people started hating them. I think it was from... Well, actually, Long Road. All the Right Reasons was kind of... And then it was Dark Horse when people started to dislike them, and then the other ones, you know. I haven't really listened to the new one, but let's have a look and see if I could, what key is it in? Oh! Hang on. No, that's... It's all add nines and bullshit. Look at this photograph. I need Neutral Milk Hotel. What? Look at this photograph. Every time I look, it makes me laugh. No. Do you know what? I'm gonna wait and learn it because I want to get the right key. Okay. Right. Let's have a look. See what else we got here quickly before I go on to. Well, there's one I want to do. See if you can. See if anyone can guess this. Yeah? So lately, yeah, I'm gonna do that later. That's gonna be my closing song, that's gonna be my little encore. I think I'm gonna do Biffy Clyro Opposites. I did a Biffy Clyro song earlier, but I think no one was really watching at that point, so yeah, okay. Alright, let's do Let's see if I can do it. Oh, see, there seems to be a recurring theme of this stream is, I wonder if I can do it. Let's see if I can do it. No, hang on, wait, I need to go the other way, don't I? Yeah, there we go. There we go, he got it. Right. Oh, no, hang on, wait, if I do it in... Yeah, it's just because everything's moved up one side. Right, okay, let's give it a, I'm gonna give it a go. So this is Opposites by Biffy Clyro. Right.
You are the loneliest person that I've ever known. To the surface, but nowhere else. I look in the glass and stare at your strange, gray, emotionless face and ass. Underneath, is there a golden soul? Take care of the ones that you love.
That was Opposite by Biffy Clyro. Don't know if any of you ever heard of them or listened to them, but they are a damn awesome band from Scotland, up north from England. Oh, did my net take a bit of a dip? Or is that you guys? To be honest, I wouldn't be surprised. The internet here is like, sometimes it's amazing, we get like 30, 40 meg, other times it's just like, here's 5 meg! Ah! Although, actually, no, it's upload speed, isn't it? In fact, you know what? I'm gonna test I'm going to test the internet now just to be sure. And I'll tell you what the thing is. As long as I've got about 10 upload, 5 will push it. So I want a consistent. Let's have a look. Preparing, download test. That's good. 160 meg. Oh, well, someone's lucky. Download speed 25. That's pretty good. Just tell me upload speed and know that I'm not going to be screwed over by doing. Well, the thing is, I'm wired in, so yeah. Oh, cheers, dude. Right, let's have a look. Download speed, upload speed. Ooh, boy, upload speed not so great. Upload speed's about 5. Okay, that's why my net's going to take a bit of a dip then. I'm used to sort of 10-15 upload at uni. My net's not amazing. So you might find that mine cuts out a little bit as well. So just keep an eye out for that. Right, I think I'm going to do one more and then I'll do my final song. So, any suggestions whilst I sit here playing some blues? Sorry, just thought in my head. If anyone's got any suggestions, just something well known, very well known, preably. But I will actually know. If only I could. Does anyone know Breaking Benjamin? Any of you guys watching, if you know Breaking Benjamin, let me know, because there's one I could do. I'm going to get it up now and see if I can actually. I think it's like drop tuned like crazy. See if. Yeah, okay, right. I don't know if you guys will let. Oh, that was 12 bar blues, go away. Shut up. Okay, fine. Whatever. Yeah, okay. Anyone? Yeah, I know. Remember, I did say I can't tell a joke if it's in the comments. Car. You guys are so mean. You're so mean to me. No, that's cool. Yeah, anyone know Breaking Benjamin? At all? Anyone? No? Wait. Okay. I'm just going to wait and see what it. I've got to wait now. I'm just watch on here to see when it actually picks up. Because there's about a 20 second delay. Changing ISPs. Okay. Okay, the winky face. Okay, right, so every time you've been jokey or sarcastic, you put a winky face. Fair enough. Okay, well, no one seems to know who Breaking Benjamin are. That's fine, I'm going to do one of their songs anyway. It's called Rain. Right. Okay. So, yeah, it's called Rain. No more intranets for me? Oh, damn. Sorry, dude, that sucks. I know your pain. Right, let's go for it.
Down the road, the ground could ever keep me here. I don't have
away because it's nicely raining here. To answer your question, it is based off the nursery rhyme. They kind of adapted it. It's a love. I like the song. It's kind of, yeah. No, it is based on that within the hook of the song, like the chorus is based on the verses are something that Ben Burnley, I think his name is. He's the guy who frontman. There we go. Frontman for Breaking Benjamin. And he wrote lyrics. I think there's an interview with him, I don't know. But yes, no, hook of the song is inspired, let's say, by the nursery rhyme. Yeah, no, it's great though. I mean, that's the thing, there's some nursery rhymes that actually got really nice lyrics, and actually if you do it right, they can make good songs. So, right, this is going to be my last one now. We have been going for an hour and nearly 45. Ugh, very, very thirsty. I've gone through like so much water and I'm about to burst. Right, we are in tune. And we're now going to do... Yep, okay, right, we're going to do it. This song's, you know, everyone knows wherever you go. It's a cheesy-ass song, but it's a nice song.
It's very nice.
Let's have a look. Right. There we go. All right, let's go for it. Hang on, that's got that tune, for fuck's sake. I can hear it. Now I can hear it. Shitting. Okay, fuck it. You know what? I'll play it without a capo. I'm just gonna strum it. I can't be asked to do the actual like riff. I know what it was. I had the capo aimed. I sort of had it on the strings for me. But do you know what? It's just capos do make things drop out of tune easier. So right, let's do it in D. Because I was doing C capo 2, but nah, fuck it. I'm gonna do it in D. It sounds more or less the same. Lately, been wondering who will be there to take my place when I'm gone. You need love to light the shadows on your face. If a great wave shall fall and
fall upon us all. Then between us, fuck it up, between the sand and star, could you make it on your own? If I could, then I would. I'll go wherever you will go. We up high, down low. I'll go wherever you will go. Maybe I'll find out the way to make it back someday. To watch you, to guide you through the darkest of your days. If I pray, the weight shall fall and fall upon us so. When I hope there's someone out there who can bring me back to you. If I could, then I would. Run away with my heart, run away with my hope, run away with my love. I know now just quite how my life and love might still go on in your heart. In your mind, I'll stay with you for all of time. If I could, then I would. I'll go wherever you will go. Way up high, you down low. I'll go wherever you will go. If I could turn back time, I'll go wherever you will go. If I could make you mine.
Tomb of the Capu. Of course. Why the fuck didn't I think of that? Well, there you go. You have proved that you are far, far more intelligent than I am. But there you go. Right, yeah. So, oh, hello to Pakenberger. Unfortunately, I'm actually... That's it now. I'm done for this particular session. But, where the hell did I put my other pick? That would be useful if I knew where I'd put the other one. But, well, I'll work it out later. Yeah, so if you did enjoy... I really want to know what I've done with it, and I've locked... Where the fuck did I put it? Did I put it in my wallet? I keep, like, picks in my wallet. No. Okay, alright, never mind. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed it, please, if you haven't already, follow. I'd very much appreciate it. I will try and do this sometime later in the week. And I'm going to take a look at all your suggestions, and I'll try and learn a few of them for next time. And maybe next time I might actually, you know. I just noticed Spider-Man in the background of my face, mate. Oh, okay, fair. Yeah, unfortunately, this is a free poster I got from the cinema. It's a Spider-Man 3. You know, no judging. I've got posters all around the room. I've got posters of better films. But, yeah. And actually, most of my good posters are up in Bristol, which is where I'm at uni, and it's like... So, yes, I've got... things, different places. I need to update actually, but I don't know. Just a free poster, and I kind of liked it. I can, you know. No. It's other people have. Every time people come around, especially people who do film like me, always take the piss on me for the Spider-Man poster. That's why. No, I. No, don't worry. I understood. Yes, Spider-Man, best Marvel hero, and so I'm very glad he's in the MCU. Very, very glad. I might next time I might plug in the electric as well. It's just I don't know how it's going to sound. I'm literally at the moment all I'm using, I need a mirror or something. It's a Rode video mic, so it's not really amazing for. It's doing all right sound quality, but I need to get a bit of a better condenser mic, and I need to get this one here has Pakenberger is following. Thank you very much for following. you know, as things go along, if this, you know, continues and people are enjoying it, then I'll continue doing more and more of this, and I'll hopefully invest in better equipment. Also, it's worth noting, as you can probably tell by the overlay, which I haven't got around to changing for the sake of my music streams, I mainly do actually gaming, and I'll probably may even do one possibly even this evening. Who knows? Oh, someone has just texted me. Sorry, one sec, guys. Yeah, alright, okay, I'm going to end it now. So yes, goodbye everyone, and I will be on again soon.